Hello everyone, this is Kavita Reddy from Shreya Nutrition. Today I'm going to talk about how to make green tea so that you get all the benefits out of it. So what you have to do is, let's first talk a little bit about what are the benefits you get out of drinking green tea. There is a lot of research done and there are so many health benefits which are attributed to green tea. Whether it helps in weight loss, it prevents bad breath, it helps in improving the blood lipid profile, and also about its anti-carcinogenic effect. All these are because of the polyphenols or flavonoids which are present in green tea. Now these have a very strong or potent antioxidant property. Now, how do we make green tea so that we get all these benefits? Take a cup, heap 1 teaspoon of green tea leaves into it. Now, keep it aside. Take a cup of water in a pan, maybe 200 to 250 ml of water, and then boil it. Boil it vigorously for a few minutes, then switch off the stove and let the water cool down to about say 70 to 80 degrees centigrade. Then add this water to the cup which is having green tea leaves. Steep the green tea leaves in that water for say 2 to 3 minutes. Strain the green tea. Remove the green tea leaves and then have your green tea. Now you may ask why we have to boil the water and then cool it down to 80 degrees centigrade instead of using 80 degrees centigrade temperature water. When we vigorously boil the water, whatever oxygen is dissolved or is present in the water is evaporated or it is released. If this oxygen is present in the water which we use for making green tea, the potency or the strength of the antioxidants is reduced because this oxygen reacts with the antioxidants in the green tea leaves. So it is better you boil the water vigorously, cool it down a little to say about 70 to 80 degrees centigrade, and then use this water to make the green tea. This is how you get most benefits out of it. And another thing is, suppose you want to make strong green tea. So don't steep the green tea leaves in that water for say 5 minutes thinking you will get stronger green tea. Yes, you will get, but it will have a little bit of bitter taste. Instead of steeping it in that water for a longer time, it is better to add an extra half a teaspoon or maybe 1 teaspoon of green tea leaves to make a stronger green tea. So this is how you get the most health benefits out of your green tea. Thank you very much for your attention.